I've got a good recipe for you. It has a secret ingredient. It's lemon cookies. But in the background, I'm going to go over all the ingredients. Some butter, sugar, eggs, vanilla, flour, baking powder, baking soda, salt, and what? Ricotta cheese. That's right. This cheese makes these cookies moist, light, and almost like cakes. So let me show you how I make them. We're gonna start by creaming our butter and sugar together. Then we're gonna add some ricotta cheese. Oops, I got a little on the side.
And after the cheese, we're gonna add the eggs. And next, the vanilla. We're gonna add our baking powder to the flour. And we're also going to add our baking soda and a pinch of salt. You'll then mix those up and then slowly add them to the mixture in the bowl.
On this next step, wet your hands and roll the dough into 1-inch size balls. Place on the cookie sheet and cook at 350 for 10 to 12 minutes. To create the frosting, you're going to combine powdered sugar, butter, and some lemon extract, and a little bit of water.
Here I've added my sugar and my lemon extract already, and now I'm sprinkling in the water.
Yay, cookies are ready! Now we're going to let them cool, and then we're going to ice them.
And here are your cookies, all iced and finished. You can decorate them with rainbow sprinkles or lemon zest.